Yeah, don't talk about the doggies.
What happened to the doggies?
Didn't you see it?
No, I didn't watch any footy.
Really?
Are you serious?
But you didn't watch a single game.
No, I was busy.
What, so you didn't see Courtney Dempsey's back heel?
You didn't see Longmire subbing out Tippett so that Buddy could get his hands on the Coleman?
Or the Saints losing again. Why do I bother watching?
What did you do all weekend? Sit around watching ice bucket challenges?
Yeah, they're a bit late to the party. Ben Cousins was doing those in 2006.
Unlike you guys, I've actually got a life.
We have lives.
Real chemistry.
Really?
Yeah, between you.
Yeah, absolutely.
I reckon you're getting there.
Trent, what are you doing?
Can you put this cake in the fridge, please, Connie?
Why?
Because cake goes in the fridge. Woo!
What are you doing, Dal?
Oh, just brightening the place up a little bit.
Yeah, what exactly is going on, Trent?
What have you forgotten? It's my birthday today.
No, your birthday was 3 months ago.
Yeah, you got kicked out of Crown because you kept tackling all the rangers. You thought they were Cam Link.
Always bet on red.
Look, it's my birthday, OK?
It is actually my birthday tomorrow.
Yeah, well, no one cares, Gav. Look, I'm up for a big promotion, all right? I mean a big promotion. It's between me and this other guy, Brian. And the boss has flown all the way down from Sydney to make the call.
And?
And I kind of told him to come and have a drink with us.
And?
And I kind of told him my mates were throwing a crazy party to make sure he'd come.
And?
Ooh. Adam!
We're off the clock, mate. Call me Kingers. Whoa. Whoa. Shots all round, O'Reiller. So, who wants to get shit-faced?
It's Kingers!
So, Kingers. You like to party?
Who doesn't?
Yeah.
Hey, you boys like a bit of mischief too.
Yeah.
T-Dog's told me all about your Mad Mondays.
Oh, is that right, T-Dog?
Definitely heard stories about this crazy bastard.
Okay, watch out for Gabby's a wild card.
Oh yeah, everyone needs a friend who tells them to get health insurance.
It's crazy.
The birthday boy must be thirsty.
Well, it's just the usual round. Thanks, Connie.
This is more like it. Maybe we could keep Blondie here, make it interesting.
Yeah, why don't I spit in your drink?
Well, as long as we share in fluids, love.
Yeah, right.
Call me.
Call me.
Kingers.
Classic.
Cheers.
So, Kingers, you like footy?
I love footy. A lifelong Eels fan.
Eels?
It means AFL.
Yeah, footy.
Aerial ping pong. Can't stand that soft shit.
No, it's actually pretty hard, mate.
Hard to follow the rules. What kind of game doesn't let you punch another bloke in the head?
Yeah, I guess throwing the ball backwards to go forwards does make more sense.
Not the best party I've been to, Trent. Should head off. Brian's organised a cockfight in Coburg. Think I might check it out.
Oh, don't worry, Kingus, it's early. It'll pick up, mate. You get another round of shots, Connie?
Am I close to it? Am I close?
Yeah, mate, you're near there. Hold on, I'll show you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
This is great. This is great.
Watch this,
Hey?
Hey, turn around.
Where?
I need your help, Marc.
Yeah, it sounds right.
If Kingers thinks we're soft, my promotion's gone. And we need to harden up, mate. Bring back the Biff.
Oh, if only Glenn was here, instead of helping out at the children's hospital.
Yeah, I know. Selfish prick. I got an idea. What if we stage a fight?
Yeah, there's nothing soft about that.
You get in Kingers' face, then I swoop in. We take it outside. You go down like Jimmy Bartell. Kingers thinks my mate's a mad bastard and I'm a hero.
And why would I want to do that?
Pin the tail on the donkey!
Oh, what are you doing? Because if you do, I'll take Kane off your couch for a full 2 weeks.
Deal.
Oi, Marky Mark, where's my beer?
Why don't you shut the hell up? Yeah, I was going to piss in your beer, but then I remembered you were a rugby fan and you'd probably enjoy the taste of it. It's no surprise that you like a game that's played exclusively by thugs, cheats and Queenslanders. Right, you know what you are? You're nothing but a skid mark on the undies of society. And when you're gone, no one's going to remember you because no one remembers crap.
Jesus Christ.
Good one, Marc.
You got the...
Hey, here's Blondie. And her heart of ass.
Get out.
You bitch!
Hey, hey, no. Don't call her a bitch.
You want to go, little man?
What did you say to my boss?
Hey?
That's it, you. Outside. Come on.
Trent?
That's enough. He's coming outside.
Oh. I didn't... That was King's fault. I didn't mean it.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Is he okay?
I hope he's going to be all right. He was so gross.
You know, I was always jealous of his chiselled jawline and his hilarious jokes.
I always looked up to him. He was like a cool, only very slightly older brother to me.
We should give old Trent's suits to charity. We could give his shoes to Glenn.
I'm making you the new head of the company, Gav. Congratulations, mate. You're the king.
Thanks.
King. King. Ah.
See you, Trent.
King.
King is. He left, mate.
Yeah, he said something about you never getting the promotion. It was hard to understand him, though, with all the swearing and the cake in his mouth.
Happy birthday for tomorrow, anyway, Gav.
Thanks.
Hey, maybe we should have a party.
Yeah.
Yeah.
King. King.